morning, everybody. Welcome to Rise and Shine. Today, I want to talk to you about just turning something on. You know, we always have to turn something on in our life. I have to get in the car and actually do something, turn on the car. And in my computer, if I want to work on my computer, I actually have to turn it on. That is something you have to activate to make things work. To make it going. And there's a lot of things you have to activate in your life. And the same is in the spiritual realm. You have to activate your faith and your trust. And you have to pour yourself in the Word of God so it can fill you up with faith in God and trust. You see, God did not give us a spirit of fear. But some of us are walking in fear and we're saying to ourselves, well, I'm just being cautious. So I'll ask you, are you being fearful? Or are you being cautious? Because God didn't give you a spirit of fear. And I want you to be honest with yourself, because if you're not honest with yourself, there is no way you can activate the faith and the trust in your life. God says, trust in me. Lean not on your own understanding. There's a lot of things I don't understand in this world, but I do know one thing. I do know I trust my God. And I do know I have faith to believe that He's going to take care of me during any times in my life. So I want you to activate the faith and the trust in your life. And if you're having problems doing that, because sometimes we do, and this world is full of fear. But in this fearful world, as a Christian, you need to walk fearless. So let's pray about walking fearless in these times of turmoil. Oh, Heavenly Father, I just thank you so much that you have given me the strength and the courage, and I am activating my faith and my trust in you, that I am not walking in fear. I am not thinking in fear. I'm not behaving in fear, that I walk in the trust and in the faith of the Lord God Most High. That I thank you, Lord God, that you build me up. You encourage me. You give me strength. You protect me because of covenant blessings. There are more blessings in the Bible then there are curses in the Bible. So Lord God, I am full of your blessing. I am full of your spirit, and I can walk and do things in this world, Lord God, because I have faith and trust in you. Thank you, Lord God, for giving me the right path to walk on, straightening out my walk and making it fearless for you. In Jesus' mighty name, amen and amen. Go out and make it a great day. Remember, I'm on Facebook, I'm on YouTube, I'm on Instagram. Look me up. I'll talk to you Monday. Bye-bye.